You think the police care about a store these days?
Yes, why wouldn't they?
You wanker.
Truly. It's crime, we're stealing things from
you
the
store,
nice. Innit?
There's a point where Claire was nice, I swear.
She's had some heart. I thought I'm nice to you.
I just get called a wanker every day.
Well,
don't take it so
personal. To be fair, you're nice on Saturday, but I feel like you was in like a weird trance, I don't know.
What are you talking about? I'm literally always nice to you. You have your gang dilemmas. Who's there to support you, okay?
Mr. K is.
Okay,
and Guy Jones. Mr. K and Guy Jones.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh,
shit.
Your face is
ugly?
Yep. Yeah. There you go.
Who did I call clap from Amanda? I think it's
Reggie.
Yeah. When I first met them, I was like, this is
a lot. That's your time.
I don't know where my boosting stuff is actually. Wait, I can't show it.
People are customizing their cars down at the junior shop.
Oh, I want to see if I have a livery. Oh, yeah.
Are you sure it was you that called Reggie Clapped?
I don't know. I called someone Clapped. I think I was. Oh, fuck.
It wasn't someone else.
Never mind.
Let me just note that one down real quick. Hang on.
Note it down. Fuck. My bad.
You can take that one.
Yikes. That was a big yikes for me. I apologize. A lapse of judgment. Remember that one. Forget that one.
It wasn't Claire?
Wasn't me. I heard
someone else.
Sorry, I forgot. I heard someone say that.
Yeah, maybe. I think you was maybe at the apartments and you heard someone say it, overheard it. If you had your window open in your apartment and you had like a
first floor
apartment.
Yeah. Little birdie told me, it's okay. Little birdie.
Okay. You got this, Reggie, come on. I believe in you.
Like home painting, let me get your BBM pin. You don't know, like a lie.
Reggie, I'm sorry, but your face is clapped. Get the fuck out of my car.
Oh.
I'm done.
He's 60 years old, man. Allow him.
You guys are good youths. Get the fuck out of my car. Thank you.
Yeah, that's all right.
I mean, Claire and Nixon,
I know that's
for.
Not you in that fucking outfit.
Bye.
Hey. You were the one who fucking scammed me.
What do you mean?
Tommy, you were the one who fucking scammed me. Are you kidding?
Who are you talking to?
No.
Tommy.
I don't see anybody.
What do you mean?
Oh my god. I knew it!
What do you mean?
This is ridiculous. Ridiculous!
It would never be me. What do you mean?
Yeah, for it.
You got scammed by Tommy?
That's so embarrassing.
That's embarrassing. Cool, center.
Fucking embarrassing. Try it real quick. No one else is gonna listen to it. It's just, me and you on the phone. Why are you getting
maybe not the northern lads down the road.
See? Easy, man.
What the fuck? Oh my god, you just reminded me. You know, some random guy came up to me, and he was talking about it. He's like, yeah, oh my god, you know Tommy G? He was like fangirling over you.